Welcome to the virtual recital. I hope you guys are ready to perform. You guys have all been working really hard. I've been really proud of all of you and your progress. So I think we should just go in the order that they came in. Would be easiest. So Ananya would be first. And go ahead and have your music pulled up so we can move quickly between performances.
Into the unknown, into the unknown, into the unknown. What do you want? 'Cause you've been keeping me awake. Are you here to distract me so I make a big mistake? Or are you someone out there who's a little bit like me, who knows down I'm not where I'm meant to be? Every day's a little harder as I feel my power grow. Don't you know there's part of me that longs to go? Into the unknown, into the unknown, into the unknown.
Good job. Let us move on to who's next in line. Miss Bailey.
Ask if she can see.
You should have told me.
I wrote to the general a month ago.
No.
I begged him to send you home.
You should have told me.
Oh, I'm not sorry. New fight to the war.
The war is not done.
But you deserve a chance to meet your son. Look around how lucky we are to be alive right now.
Will you relish being a poor man's wife, unable to provide for your life?
Relish being your wife. Look around, look around. Look at where you are. Look at where you started. The fact that you're alive is a miracle. Stay alive. Facing and creating in your mind. legacy. We don't need money. If I could, could you please stop mine? If you could let me inside your heart, oh, let me be a part of the narrative and the story they will write someday. Let this moment be a first chapter. We decide to stay. Be enough. Be enough. That would be enough.
Good job. Okay, let's move right on to Reagan.
Excuse me?
Yes, ma'am?
Is it okay if I could do the entire song?
From the 1:40.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Like, a little.
Okay, you ready, babe?
Mm-hmm.
You
1 week later, I'm not older, not leaner. I'm not concerned every letter that you write me. I'm putting up my sister because she wants to form a harem. Ha! 2 weeks later, in the living room, stressing. My father's stone face while you're asking for his blessing. I'm dying inside as you whine and die. And I'm trying not to cry because there's nothing that you can do. My father makes his way custom to you. Waiting for a second, thinking we're through. But then he shakes your hand and says, be true. And you turn back to me, smiling. Helpless. That boy is mine. That boy is mine. I'm helpless, but helpless. Time for the count and I'm drowning in him. It's a long path.
Good job. Let's move on. Is Lorelei in here? She said she may or may not log on. If not, I can write on to Addie if she logged in. I don't see her either. Okay, let's just go in the order of the participants. So let's go to Emma next.
Like in the season, I need to just
maybe.
Okay,
I believe I could. It's right here.
Thank you.
keep fighting voices in my mind that say I'm not enough. Every single lie that tells me I will never measure. More than just the sum of every high and every low. Remind me once again just who I am, because I need to.
Last week, just like we always talked about, because you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the summers, crying because you weren't around. And you're probably with that blonde girl who always made me doubt. She's so much older than me. She's everything I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through the summers. Cause how could I ever love someone else? And I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one. And I just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone. Cause you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. Cause you said forever, now I drive alone past your street. And all my friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you, but I kind of feel sorry for them, cause they'll never know you the way that I do. Yet today I drove through the suburbs and pictured I was driving home to you. And I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way to no one. And I just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone. Cause you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. Cause you said forever, now I drive alone past your street. Red lights, stop signs, I still see your face in the white cars, front yards, can't drive past the places we used to go to, cause I still really love you, babe. Ooh. Sidewalks, we cross, I still hear your voice in the traffic, but I feel over all the noise that I'm sober, nowhere to, but I still really love you, babe. Ooh. I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way. No one, and I just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone. Cause you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. Cause you said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
I am one. How do you guys feel? Thumbs up, thumbs down? Good. You guys have all been working really hard. I'm really proud of everyone. All of your breath support has come such a long way. I'm really proud of you guys. And with that, that concludes our recital, I guess. There are no more performers besides Delaney. If I can, I can go ahead and send the video of her into the Lexington computer really quick.
Oh, it's okay. Yeah, I could I'll grab it from Irmo and we can spice on in, but give me 2 seconds. Let me see if I can find it. Hold on.
Okay, dope.
Imoni, did you send it under WeTransfer? Oh, you airdropped it? Okay, yeah, so I won't have that one. It'll take too long for us to try and WeTransfer it now. I'm so sorry. I didn't realize you had any of those videos sent and they didn't send it to me. But yeah, I will definitely add her video in on the end. I'll splice it together. And you're muted, so if you want to say any other closing words, we can go.
Okay, well, you guys, I want you to keep working on what you've been working on. I can't wait to see you next week. And have a good weekend.
Hi, Grandma.
Hey.
Bye.